Mealybugs are the plant sucking pests and are familiar problems in greenhouses, gardens, and potted plants. Here's how to control mealybugs naturally with neem water spray, neem oil spray, and other natural techniques. Hi, I'm Ruhi Zafar. Welcome to my channel, Plants Are Vital. Mealybugs infestations appear on plants as tiny, soft-bodied insects surrounded by a fuzzy white mess around the stems and leaf nodes. Mealybugs tend to hide in hard-to-reach places like at the base of flower, among the petals, and underneath the leaf. Now, without further ado, let's go through the process of mealybugs control. There are numerous methods, techniques, and hacks are used for the eradication of mealybugs. I'm taking here neem tree leaves. Let's start the recipe. Pluck the leaves from some branches. Wash them well. Add 1.5 liter water. Boil at medium heat for half an hour. Strain the mixture after cooling. You will get yellowish colored liquid, which is actually the extraction of neem leaf sap. Fill it in the spray bottle. Spray it all over the infested plant. Mealybugs tend to hide in hard to reach places, so it's important you completely cover the plant with neem water. Place this treated plant under shade in order to protect it from harsh effects of sunlight. Observe the plants after half an hour. You will notice some of the insects are dead. Wash the plant with pressure pipe, or you can create your own, in order to remove all the dead insects from the plant. Follow the same process the next day so that the remaining ones will completely vanished from the plant. Observe the plant, repeat the same process if needed. Now the mealybugs are completely removed from the plant. Take care of your healthy plant. Here are a few tips for future protection of your plant from mealybugs or other pest attack. Like most pests, the best control of mealybugs is defensive. Healthy, vigorous plants are less susceptible to infestation than weak, underpotted, and stressed plants. As a general rule, make sure your plants are healthy, and you are less likely to attract these annoying critters in the first place. Don't over-fertilize and over-water the plant. Mealybugs are attracted to plants with high nitrogen level and soft grounds. Release the commercially available beneficial insects in your garden, such as ladybugs, lace-winged fly, and these are important natural predators of this pest. Control ants when releasing beneficial insects. Ants feed on the honeydew that mealybugs produce and protect the bugs from predators to ensure this food supply. Washing foliage regularly with leaf shine made from neem oil will help discourage future infestation. If your plant is suffering from heavy infestation, then I honestly recommend you to apply chemical pesticides. And don't go to this organic remedy, otherwise your plant will die. Neem spray is best for mild to moderate infestation and excellent for regular use in order to keep away these pests. In this way, you can clean your plant from mealybugs with 100% organic material. If you like this video, please share it as much as possible and subscribe to my channel for the notification of upcoming video. Thanks for watching.